Hiya. I'm out really late. It's about 6:15, 6 o'clock. I've got 3 hours before sunset. But I'll be honest, I don't think sunset's going to be much darker than this. I've got a hunch we're not going to have a very good sunset. Fair weather campers, sod 'em. Out by myself. So see, I've been at work for 4 hours this morning, this afternoon, on the day off. And I thought, oh man, don't stay in, get out. How are you, Donna? How are you, shake a leg, get out. So I shut my legs, out I got, here I am. What do you not want to see as soon as you drag your big handbag out of your car? A farmer compass on his quad. So I just looked at him and waved and smiled me winning cute sexual smile. Job was a good one. So he's obviously he's rounding these here parts because I can hear his motor going still. So I am walking on what a couple of thousand, excuse me, snotty nose, what a couple of thousand years ago was one of the biggest Roman camps on the borders. Again, this isn't a competition. You get my seal of approval by not writing below where you think I am, because you'll probably be right. That's what I've used. I know Scotland's that way, and London's that way, and I'm a lot closer to Scotland than I am to London. I should maybe stop turning around in circles like that, or I could get very disoriented. Where am I? In a bit I'll see you up the hill. Bloody mad. Nice day for it. It's gonna be a foggy one. It's gonna be a foggy one. Somewhere. Weather still a little bit squiffy. Clear it a bit. That's nice. I think we're just gonna head up there and pitch up there somewhere. Or maybe Zot Hill. It's gotta be the border ridge there. I'll be honest, I'm just pure winging this. Puddles are that way, eh? They're not hard at all, Mac. So yeah, not like me. Pure winging it. I'll tell you what, when their clouds lift, eh? That's why I do it. Yeah, watch this one. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Oh, look, a nice gate. Eh? I'll open the gates to walk through. I'll make sure I don't fall in the puddle because... Look at that for a bloody puddle. Bloody hell. That's 120 centimetres deep. That's over 3 foot. Right, carefully crossing here. That's dangerous. I'd love to just, I might just pitch me tent up there and just hope passers-by come in and just fall in it. Oh, that would make my night. Probably someone up there thinking the same about me. Hi, honey, I'm home. Ah, yes. I don't even know where I am. I couldn't even tell you what the hill's called. Not that I would. Look at that. Oh, man, hey, what a... 4 o'clock, I was sat at home thinking, oh, can't I be bothered. 7 o'clock, look where I am. From right far over there, you see the hill? Come all the way from over there. Here I am, full of smiles, looking for a pitch. Woohoo! Boom! Why in Scotland? Have you reached there? That's my Northumbrian Hills. Oh, aren't they lovely? Reed, I'm going to get my stuff moved in. Go on, my son. Actually, that's a girl's tent, that one. That's the girl's one. Woo! Kuiu! Pretty damn big, you can tell. I love this tent, don't you? Absolutely adore it. There's the beauty shots. Well, that sun just dips down a bit further. That is going to look spectacular. Hey! Quarter past 8 now. There's not going to be no sunset. I tell you what, I'm not bothered. That will do little day the night. I think it's time to crack open a cheeky one. They're all cheeky ones, aren't they? Oh, I've got to walk around the tent, haven't we? Guys, that's me view. You know me, when I say morning, I mean about 9:30, 9:45. But I'm in Scotland, it's legal. I kick back and relax with my little slippers on. Decent night. Usual weird dreams, but I dreamt I got a nice new rucksack. So that was nice. There we are, that's my little view. I'll get my lazy ass out. It's supposed to be clear till about 2 o'clock. I'll be out of here and long gone. I'll probably be home by 2 o'clock. But there you go. There's the day. That wind's kicking in. I've just been having a... I just like to sit. And the wind's kicking in. I'm going to kick off. Get off. That's all right. We're at the start of Sunday, isn't it, eh? A quick shout out for Chris Quinn. Thank you so much for that little light you sent. I had that on last night. That's mad. That's colour changing. It's glow in the dark. It's absolutely fantastic. Chris, thank you. Brenda, another little shout out. I'll be honest, I just had a packet of crisps last night and some snidey chocolate from Aldi, fruit and nut trail mix. I was going to do a cooking show. Brenda, sorry, maybe it's next time. but I do appreciate your care. Bye, peeps. So we're back at the thicker dibbly trough. There's the sticks. There they go. Oh, over the knuckles. And that is on, oh, that's it. A little bit less. 110. 110 against my leg is... That's my knee. Dear Lord. That's up to my knee. I would have screamed. Right. We've got the nice sheep around here, the nice normal sheep. Not them ugly, is it? They're the Texel. They look like sheep pigs, pig sheep. Scary, them bloody things. Proper sheep, Northumberland style.